hello innocence. Though it seems like we've been friends for years, and I'm finishing.